A 6.4 magnitude earthquake struck off eastern Indonesia in the early hours of Monday, March 26, triggering a brief tsunami alert that was swiftly lifted, according to seismic monitoring organizations. The quake struck deep at some 171 kilometers below the surface of the Earth in the Banda Sea, the US Geological Survey reported.